call. Religion, huh?
At times like this, yeah.
What's this?
Eat up, pal. Don't eat.
Thank you.
That'll do, I guess.
We've got to help.
Got more company coming. Nothing about saving souls is easy.
Should be safe now. Thanks, boss. Eat up, pal.
You You like dogs?
I wouldn't say I'm crazy about them, but I like them as much as anyone. Pretty desolate here for Shibuya.
It's a so-called restricted area. They have a reputation for bad things happening.
My grandma used to have a special umbrella. He turned into a yokai.
That's a Karakasa Kozo. Old umbrellas, other tools, they can turn into yokai sometimes.
I see it sometimes when it rains here in this lot. It runs away when it sees me. Can it be a regular umbrella again, mister? Is it too late?
Don't worry. We got this. There! That's the Karakasa Kozo.
Stay back. And wait for our chance. We got it. It spots you. Let's go back to our previous spot and wait for it there.
Eat up, pal.
I hate waiting for people to shop.
Oh, boo-hoo. There! That's the Karakaze Kozo.
Stay back. And wait for our chance. It'll be gone if it spots you.
She'll be really happy.
He said it was the fourth floor that was weird.
Why do we even need to come in here? And stay down.
Let's just see if we can find anything of interest.
A yokai!
A Nurikabe. Must have been hiding the room. Let's check things out. So, he was sealed in by that Nurikabe. Although, from what it sounds like, he didn't mind being stuck here.
I guess he was in love with the woman in that picture?
Thank you.
A yokai called a Nurikabe was hiding a room. So that's why the owner went missing.
You're telling me a yokai was behind it? Huh, that explains a lot. I'm glad all the mysteries are cleared up.
Gotta save more of them.
What's that?
Thank you.
feel like I could take on the world. There's always a lot of cats around here.
Oh, yeah? Hey, let's go check somewhere else. That's it for those punks.
Eat up, pal. I hope he feels a little better.
He was probably pretty hungry.
All right.
Don't let us down, little guy.
Too far.
be more still out there. I really wish I didn't have to do this.
Wish, quit it.
Thank you.
place is kind of creepy.
Like everywhere right now. Don't let it get to you.